Good morning students, welcome to online class. In our last class we see about the how to find a perimeter of the given figures and word problem. Okay va? In our last class I gave a homework, second sum, third sum, isn't it? No. Okay ma, this is a second sum answer. Perimeter equal to 24 centimeter, just we are adding all the sides. Okay va? Now third sum answer is perimeter equal to 22 centimeters. Same like that we are adding all the sides. Okay vamma? Then after B solve the following. Third sum I will give a homework. Find the perimeter of triangle. Okay va? What is the answer for that means? Perimeter equal to sum of all sides. Final answer is 32 centimeter. Okay ma, in word problem you should be write the final statement. The perimeter of the triangle is 32 centimeter. This is must. Okay va ma, today we are going to see about 1.2, creating objects by combining different 2D shapes. Okay va, now what does mean by 2D shapes? We already learned in a before page itself ma. Square, rectangle, triangle, circle, semicircle. This and all what? 2D shapes. Okay va? When we combining means joining. Okay, when we joining this 2D shapes means we get one objects. Okay va? Now 1.2.1, uses of tangram in combining different 2D shapes. Okay va? Now what is mean by tangram ma? Tangram is a 1000 years old Chinese puzzle. Okay va? You already learn in your before class itself. Tangram is a old Chinese puzzle. It consists of how many pieces? 5 or 7 geometrical pieces. Geometrical pieces means 2D shapes only. Okay, that is called tangram ma. The geometrical pieces called tangs put together to form different pieces. Like this way, we get different pictures. Okay, Vama. Now take the next page. Playing with tangram can develop the skills such as problem solving, logical thinking, perceptual reasoning, visual, spatial awareness, and creativity. Okay, Vama. When we are playing with the tangram, we developed many skills. The first one is problem solving. What does mean by problem solving? Yes, we are getting solution for some difficult problem. Okay, that is called problem solving. Next, logical thinking. What does mean by logical thinking? When one uses reasoning, it goes to the conclusion. Okay, it comes to the conclusion means that is called logical thinking. Okay, well, next step. Perceptual reasoning. What is mean by that? Yes, this is nothing ma, ability to take in visual information and organizing it and uses to solve the problem. This is also uses for solve the problem. Okay va? And then visual spatial awareness. This is nothing. This is ability to tell when where objects or in space. Okay va? For this example, nowadays many children are doing TikTok videos, no? So when we are doing that video, this is also helps to develop the visual spatial awareness. Okay va? Next, creativity. That's all ma. When we are playing with tangram means we are getting this type of skills. Okay va? Now example, join the 7 pieces of tangram to form the following pieces. Okay, 7 pieces. Here having a 7 pieces are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, now we are joining this 7 pieces means here getting one. This picture. When we are joining this 7 pieces, we get this picture. Okay va? Same like that here giving 5 pieces of tangram. When we are joining this 5 pieces of tangram, we get this picture. ஓகேவா மா? எஸ் நவு லுக் அட் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன். திஸ் இஸ் த்ரீயா, திஸ் இஸ் த தேர்ட் பீஸ், திஸ் இஸ் ஃபோர்த் பீஸ், திஸ் இஸ் ஃபோர் அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் செகண்ட் பீஸ். திஸ் ட்ரையாங்கிள், பிக் ட்ரையாங்கிள் இஸ் எஸ் செவன்த் பீஸ். திஸ் க்ரீன் கலர் ட்ரையாங்கிள் இஸ் சிக்ஸ்த் பீஸ். ஓகே நவ் டூ பிங்க் கலர் ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ் ஆர் தேர், திஸ் இஸ் ஒன் அண்ட் ஃபைவ். ஓகேவா? ஹியர் ஆல்சோ செவன் பீசஸ் ஆர் ஹேவிங் அ நவ் ஹியர் ஃபைவ் பீசஸ் ஆஃப் டென் கிராம். எஸ் திஸ் பிங்க் கலர் ட்ரையாங்கிள் இஸ் ஒன், திஸ் ஸ்கொயர் இஸ் திஸ் ஸ்கொயர் இஸ் தேர்ட் பீஸ். த க்ரீன் கலர் ட்ரையாங்கிள் திஸ் ஸ்கொயர் இஸ் தேர்ட் பீஸ் அண்ட் திஸ் க்ரீன் கலர் ட்ரையாங்கிள் செகண்ட் பீஸ். ப்ளூ கலர் ட்ரையாங்கிள் ஃபிஃப்த் பீஸ் அண்ட் திஸ் பேரலலோகிராம் இஸ் ஃபோர்த் பீஸ். ஓகேவா? நவ் ஹியர் கிவிங் ஒன் ஆக்டிவிட்டி மா, அரேஞ்ச் த டான்கிராம் பீசஸ் டு ஃபார்ம் அ பிக்சர். சேம் லைக் தட் ஹியர் ஆல்சோ கிவிங் எ சம் டான்கிராம் பீசஸ். ஹவு மெனி பீசஸ் ஆர் தேர்? ஒன் டூ த்ரீ ஃபோர் ஃபைவ் சிக்ஸ் செவன், செவன் பீசஸ் ஹேவிங். ஓகேவாமா? வாட் ஆர் தே? எஸ் திஸ் இஸ் ரோம்பஸ் அண்ட் திஸ் டூ ட்ரையாங்கிள், தென் ஹியர் ஒன் பிக் ட்ரையாங்கிள். டோட்டலி ஒன் டூ த்ரீ ஃபோர் ஃபைவ், ஃபைவ் ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ் ஆர் தேர், ஒன் ரோம்பஸ் அண்ட் வாட் இஸ் திஸ்? எஸ் திஸ் இஸ் பேரலோகிராம். வென் வி ஆர் ஜாயினிங் திஸ் செவன் பீசஸ் மீன்ஸ் வி கெட் த பிக்சர் லைக் திஸ். ஓகேவா? ஹியர் சீமா பிக் ட்ரையாங்கிள், ஆ பிக் ட்ரையாங்கிள் மீன்ஸ் திஸ் பீஸ். எஸ் திஸ் இஸ் பேரலலோகிராம். ஓகே தென் ஹவு மெனி ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ் ஆர் தேர்? ஒன் டூ த்ரீ ஃபோர் ஃபைவா? ஹியர் ஆல்சோ சி ஒன் டூ த்ரீ ஃபோர் ஃபைவ். ஓகே திஸ் ரோம்பஸ் ஹியர் ஹேவிங். ஓகே லைக் த சேம் வே ஹியர் ஆல்சோ சீமா ஒன் டூ த்ரீ ஃபோர் ஃபைவ், ஃபைவ் ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ் ஆர் தேர் அண்ட் டூ பேரலலோகிராம். வென் வி ஆர் ஜாயினிங் திஸ் செவன் பீசஸ் மீன்ஸ் வி கெட் திஸ் பிக்சர். ஓகேவா? தட்ஸ் ஆல். தென் நெக்ஸ்ட் பேஜ் 1.2.2, ஃபில் த ஸ்பேஸ் வித் த கிவன் டூ ஆர் த்ரீ ஜியோமெட்ரிக்கல் ஷேப்டு டைல்ஸ். ஓகேவா? நவ் வி வாண்ட் டு ஃபில் த ஸ்பேஸ். ஓகேவா? வித் த கிவன் டூ ஆர் த்ரீ ஜியோமெட்ரிக்கல் டைல்ஸ். ஹியர் கிவிங் எ ஜியோமெட்ரிக்கல் டைல்ஸ் நோ? ஓகே லெட் அஸ் சூஸ் அண்ட் அரேஞ்சஸ் திஸ் டைல்ஸ் டு ஃபார்ம் த ரெகுலர் ஷேப். ரெகுலர் ஷேப் மீன்ஸ் மீனிங்ஃபுல் ஷேப்ஸ். வாட் ஆர் த மீனிங்ஃபுல் ஷேப்ஸ் ஹேவிங் மா? எஸ் ட்ரையாங்கிள், சர்க்கிள், ஸ்கொயர், ரெக்டாங்கிள், திஸ் அண்ட் ஆல் மீனிங்ஃபுல் ஷேப்ஸ். ஹியர் கிவிங் மெனி டைல்ஸஸ் மா. வென் வி ஆர் அரேஞ்சிங் திஸ் டைல்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் வி ஆர் கெட்டிங் திஸ் ஷேப்ஸ். த ஃபஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் ட்ரையாங்கிள் அண்ட் செகண்ட் ஒன் இஸ் சர்க்கிள். ஓகே சர்க்கிள் இன்சைட் ஹவு மெனி ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ் ஆர் தேர்? ஒன் டூ த்ரீ ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ் அண்ட் ஒன் செமி சர்க்கிள். ஓகேவா? அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் ஆல்சோ ஆர் ட்ரையாங்கிள் அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் அ ஸ்கொயர் அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் ரெக்டாங்கிள். வென் வி ஆர் ஜாயினிங் திஸ் டைல்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் வி ஆர் கெட்டிங் திஸ் மீனிங்ஃபுல், தட் மீன்ஸ் ரெகுலர் ஷேப்ஸ். ஓகே நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் ட்ரை திஸ். கேன் வி ஃபில் எ சர்க்கிள் வித் ஸ்கொயர் டைல்ஸ்? நவ் ஹியர் கிவிங் எ சர்க்கிள் மா. நவ் வி வாண்ட் டு ஃபில் த சர்க்கிள் வித் அ ஸ்கொயர். திஸ் இஸ் பாசிபிளா? Suppose I am fitting the square here. This like I am fitting the square. The circle is filling a no. Here having an empty space no. So this is not impossible. Here giving answer C. No, we can't fill a circle with square tiles because circle is a curved one. Okay, the circle having no sides and no corner. But the square is having sides and four sides and four corners having a. So this is impossible. No is the answer. Okay, va? Now take the next page, ma. Yes, exercise 1.6. Okay. A. Fill the following diagram with appropriate tiles. Okay. Now here giving one diagram. What is this? Very good. Triangle. Now we want to fill the फिल द शूटेबल टाइल्स किया, ओके वा. सपोज आई एम कटिंग दिस लाइक मीन्स हियर हैविंग टू टाइल्स. वॉट इज दिस? ट्रायंगल. ट्रायंगल, टू ट्रायंगल आई एम स्प्लिटिंग. ओके, इन सपोज आई एम कटिंग दिस लाइक मीन्स, ओके, वन टू, टू ट्रायंगल्स एंड वन रेक्टैंगल, ओके वा. बोथ आर करेक्ट आंसर, ओके वा. फॉर दिस विच लाइक वी स्प्लिटिंग द टाइल्स मा. फर्स्ट आई एम कटिंग दिस लाइक मीन्स आई एम गेटिंग वन ट्रायंगल, ओके वा. दिस इज वन ट्रायंगल, this is one triangle, totally 1 2 3 triangle, and here one big triangle. How many triangles are there? 1 2 3 4. Here 4 triangles, okay va. This is answer. Activity 1, which tiles will you choose to fill the space given below, and find how many tiles are needed to fill the space. Here giving one space ma. Now we want to fill the tiles. Okay, they are giving 3 options. Which is the correct one ma? 3-2, 2-2, 5-2. Okay va. This is the answer. 5:2. Okay, now we want to 5:2. The tiles we want to fill in this given space. Okay va. This is the length ma. Okay, because length means big space. This is a big space. So this is L. Small space means breadth. Okay, in this space they are also giving the centimeter. Length equal to, this is a big space, so this is L. Length equal to 15 centimeter. Breadth equal to 10 centimeter. Okay, wow. First I am taking the length. L. 5, here 15. In fifth table, how many times, in fifth table, 15 comes how many times? 3 times, 5 threes are 50. 5 threes are 15. So, we want to split into 1, 2, 3. Okay, wow. 3 box want to come. 1, 2, 3. Okay, wow. Same like that, breadth. Here 2, here 10. 5 twos are 10. Okay, 2 5s are 10, okay, 2 also having, 10 also having, how many times they are coming? 5 times. Now we want to put 5 boxes here, this like, horizontal line, okay, va? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, now see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 boxes kamitama, so that's all, so 5:2 is the right answer. Is that clear ma? Take the scale and put the line clearly. Okay. This is like, okay va ma. Now activity 2, same like that. But here giving 8 questions. Same like that. Okay, here giving on empty space. We want to fill the table given below by fixing the appropriate tiles in the space given below. Now here, rectangle. In this rectangle, we are having length and breadth. Okay, va? Okay. Which is the length, ma? 36 or 15? Very good. Big line is called length. So, length equal to 36. Small line is considered as breadth. Breadth equal to 15 centimeter. Okay, va? Now, the options are giving shape of the tiles. First, triangle. Triangle 4:5:5. That means 4 centimeter, 5 centimeter, 5 centimeter. Suppose we are filling this type of tiles means, how many tiles are there means 2 tiles. Is it exactly fit the space they are asking? No. Okay. Here answer there itself, give it. Second one is rectangle. Rectangle 3 centimeter, 6 centimeter. Okay, how number of tiles is 30? Is that exactly fit the space? Yes. Okay, va. Now third question, ma. Rectangle 6 cm, 5 cm. Here see, ma. Rectangle 6 cm, 5 cm. First draw a rectangle here, because here rectangle only giving. First draw the rectangle, ma. Here big side is considered as a length. So 6 cm here. Breadth is called short. So short number is 5. So put 5 cm here. Okay, va. Now this is the question. 36 cm, 15 cm. Okay, va. Now here which is the length? Yes. 6 is equal to L. L means length. Okay, va. B means breadth. B breadth equal to 5 cm. Same like that here. 36 means L. Breadth means 15 cm. Now we want to matching the number. So I am putting the 6 here, 5 here. Length 6, 36. 6 and 36 is length. 5 and 15 is breadth. Now use the tables, ma. 6, 36. 36 comes how many times in 6 table? 6, 6 are 36 are. Isn't it, ma? Okay. Now put the vertical line, 6 vertical lines. Okay, va. Take the scale and put 6 vertical lines. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 box I am put it. Now, now take the breadth. 5, 15. 15 comes how many times in 5 table? 5 threes are? Say the 5 table, ma. 1, 5 is 5, 2, 5 is 10, 3, 5 is 15. So, now we want to put how many box? 3 box. Now, horizontal line. 1, 2. Okay, va? Now, 1, 2, 3. 3. 3 boxes. In this breadth, we are getting 3 boxes. Okay, va? Totally, how many boxes are there? How many tiles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. How many boxes are there? Very good. 18 box. Is there any empty space here? No. Is this all the tiles are perfectly fitting? So here put yes. 18 yes is the answer for third question. How many tiles? 18 tiles. Is it exactly fit the space? Yes. Understand, Amma? Okay. Now, fourth question. Square side 6 cm. Listen, Ma. In rectangle, they are giving two measurement. But in square, they are giving only one. Why? Very good. Rectangle, they are having length and breadth. Because in rectangle, only opposite sides are equal. So, here giving the two measurement. Okay, but in square, all the sides are equal. So, all the sides for it's come 6 cm only. Okay, now take the note. Square, 6, side 6 cm. Now draw the square, ma. Okay, va. Here also 6, here also 6. Okay, length also 6, breadth also 6. Okay, now here length 36, breadth 15. In this question, they are giving no. That box. Okay. Now, first we take the length, ma. 6, 36. 36 come how many times in 6 table? 6, 6 are 36. So, now we want to put how many boxes? 6 boxes. So, put the vertical line. Okay, va? Okay, va? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 come in. Now, breadth. 6, 15. In 6th table, 15 is possible? No, this is no possible. Now, what is the next smallest number of 15? Before smallest number. 6 2s are 12. 1 6 is 6. 2 6 are 12. Isn't it no, ma? Okay. Now, we want to put how many boxes? 2 boxes. Okay, va? Okay, this like I am putting the line. Now here we want to rub the vertical lines, ma'am, because 15 is not possible in 6 table. 12 only possible. 15 is not possible. 12 only is possible. So I am leaving the space here. Okay, va. So that's all. Now we want to count the number of tiles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. In length, they are having 6 tiles. In breadth, we want to have how many tiles? 2 tiles are 1, 2. They are having a. So 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now how many tiles are there? 12 tiles. Is that perfectly fitting? No, they are having empty space now. So put the answer no. So in tabular column also, write the answer, ma. Number of tiles 12. Is this perfectly fitting or not? No. Next, rectangle 5 into 12. Okay, va. 5 into 12. 12 is length because this is the biggest number. 5 is smallest number. So I am putting here breadth. Okay. Now, here length equal to 36. So 12, 36. In 12th table, how many times that 36 will come? Very good. 3 times are 12 threes are 36. 2 threes are 6. 1 threes are 3. 36 are. Now we want to put how many boxes? 3 boxes in length. Okay, va. 1, 2, 3. 3 boxes I am putting. Now breadth. 5, 15. 5 threes are 15. In our last assignment itself, we will see, ma. 5 threes are 15. Now we want to put how many boxes? 3 boxes we want to put. So take the scale and draw horizontal line. The flat line is called horizontal line. Okay, va. Okay, 15 is possible in 5 table. So this is perfectly fitting. Okay, now how many tiles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many tiles, ma? 9 tiles. So, 5th sum for 9 tiles. Perfectly fitting, ah? Yes. Okay, now 6th question. Rectangle 6 cm, 18 cm. Same process we want to follow here. Okay, va? Rectangle 6 cm, 18 cm. First, draw the rectangle, ma. Okay, the biggest number is called length. The small number is called breadth. Okay, va? Now 18, 36. Okay, now 36 come how many times in 18th table? Very good. 2 times. 18 twos are 36. Now we want to put how many boxes, ma? 2 boxes. Okay. So I am putting only one line. Okay. Likewise, I am putting only line. How many boxes are there? 1, 2. Okay, ma. Now breadth. 6, 15. 15 is possible in 6th table? No. Now, which is the smallest number? 12. 6 twos are 12. So, 15 is not possible. So, we want to put how many boxes? 2 boxes. Okay. Now, I am putting 2 boxes. 1, 2. Why I am leaving the empty space here, ma? Because 15 is not perfectly fitting in 6th table. Isn't it? No. 12 only possible. So only I am leaving here empty space. Okay, now how many boxes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many boxes are there? 4. Is it perfectly fitting? No, they are having empty space. So no. So put here, ma. 6th one answer. 4. No, this is not perfectly fitting. Now 7th sum. Rectangle 3 cm, 12 cm. Draw one rectangle first. Okay. The biggest number is length, smallest number is breadth. Okay. Now length. 12, 36. In 12th table, 36 come how many times? Very good. 3 times. Isn't it? No. 12 threes are 36 are. So, put the vertical line. okay va ma now how many boxes are there 1 2 3 okay va 3 boxes now breadth 3 15 in 3 table 15 come how many times 3 5s are 15 ah now we want to put how many boxes ma 3 15 3 also having 15 also having now we want to put 5 boxes here put the horizontal line ma okay va ma is that clear for you now add 1 2 3 4 5 5 boxes I am put it ah so count the total number of boxes 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 okay va ma now how many number how many boxes having 15 boxes having is it perfectly fitting ah yes so put the s here okay now last question triangle 3 cm 4 cm 5 cm now put the triangle this like okay this is 4 5 and 3 cm okay va first take this length okay and breadth okay va so I am putting 4 here 3 here leave this 5 we afterwards put this side okay va first take the length and breadth 4 3 okay in fourth table 36 come how many times 9 times isn't it no so put the 9 boxes here put the vertical line ma okay 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 9 box I put it okay now breadth 3 15 come how many times in 3 table 5 3s are 50 yeah so how many box we want to put 5 boxes we want to put the horizontal line now okay now 1 1 2 3 4 5 boxes I put it okay va now we want to put 5 cm ah so take the scale and put the cross line here this like okay we want to put the line this like okay va ma okay va so this is 4 cm 3 cm and this is 5 cm same like that for all the boxes okay va now totally how many boxes are there count the box 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 sorry ma now we want to count the triangle only no this tiles only we want to count no so count the this tiles 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 this like we want to count the each triangle okay va okay ma totally how many triangles are there 90 triangles okay va so 90 is the answer is it perfectly fitting here yes this is perfectly fitting so write the answer here ma totally 90 triangles are there yes it is perfectly fitting so write the answer ma you just write fill this table this is enough okay va for your clarification only I am putting the box and I am explaining the sums okay va this is no need ma just fill this table that's all this is enough 18 12 9 4 15 90 this is the answer okay now your homework is complete the book exercise ma exercise 1.6 okay va complete this exercise and Draw the tangram here. This is your homework. Thank you, ma'am.